Dashing through the snow in a one horse open sledge. Through the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtail ring, making spirits bright. What fun it's to ride and sing and sledging song tonight. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one horse open sledge. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one horse open sledge. I wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Thank you. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Good tidings we bring to you and your kin. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. So bring us some figgy pudding. Oh, bring us some figgy pudding. Oh, bring us some figgy pudding and bring it right here. Good tidings we bring to you and your kin. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year to all of you. Hello my dear friends and respected teachers, a very good morning to everyone. Today is December 25, Christmas Day. First of all, a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year to all of you. Every year, Christmas is celebrated on December 25th. It is believed that December 25th is the birthday of Jesus Christ. The name of Christmas comes from the Mass of Jesus Christ. Christmas is celebrated all over the world with joy and happiness, especially by Christians. It is time of the year when friends and family come together and celebrate it with joy and spread happiness with each other. It is the time of the year when everyone remembers how grateful they are and also helps in doing voluntary work to help poor people. The Christmas tree is considered to be the symbol of Christ. Decorating a Christmas tree is considered to be an ancient custom that reminds everyone how valuable life is. Christmas is enjoyed to the fullest by kids and get gift from the Santa Claus. Gifts are exchanged on the Christmas to signify the birth of Jesus. Before the birth of Jesus, it was considered to be the time of sadness. Cruelty ruled the land and everyone's heart was filled with vengeance and hatred towards each other. After the birth of Christ and he grew old, he spread as far possible. Sharing a gift and having a meal with each other helps everyone to realize how grateful they are to have a family that cares. Friends, Christmas is the season of love, harmony, spreading and awareness. I want to conclude my short speech on Christmas by saying that it reminds to be the most enjoyable holiday of the year. It is time to be grateful for what you have. It is time to spend time with family and friends and also share food and gifts with poor people. So this Christmas, make sure to be grateful, spread happiness and enjoy it to the fullest. Thank you and Merry Christmas and Happy New Year to all of you. Thank you.